Board your aircraft to Denver. We are getting ready to shut the doors.
Thank you. from the most of company shop that you serve alcohol and beverages. You no longer accept passenger technology bonds, and that's about the expiration date on that. To say all that, we may not be able to get up and serve today, and we had a bucket of passengers so I wanted to get up in the air. If you chose emergency exit, our Boeing 737-700 this morning, we are going to ask you to take information from the operator of the doors. If you do not meet the selection criteria in the park, then inform the function. We're going to inform those functions of function harmony wasters, but we're glad you're here. To investigate, I'm going to ask everyone to find a seat, make sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back at the tray table in the fourth right long position, and all those carrying items are stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin in the air that you see there. We're also going to ask you to turn off any of those large laptops for takeoff and all those other portable electronic devices you need to be in the airplane. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Guys up front like that are welcome. On the way to Oakland, be pushing off again here in just about 4 or 5 minutes. We'll climb to 21,000 feet for the short flight to Oakland, only 39 minutes in the weekend. Shields up to touchdown. Due to the weather in the area that extends almost all the way to Sacramento, we're going to keep our flight attendants down for this short flight. We do want to thank you for your consideration for their safety. We'll have every one of their seats with the belts fastened for the entire flight. And over in Oakland, it's cloudy skies at 54 degrees with showers predicted about for arrival time. Welcome aboard.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, front door is closed at this time, so all those purple electronic devices are in the airplane mode. Flight attendants, please open doors for the flight control. Can I have your attention for a moment? I'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle to release the hands on the buckle. Put your seatbelt low and tight and wear it across your hips whenever seated. We have 6 emergency exits on the aircraft, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overweight exits, and 2 exit doors to the back. Signs on the headlights for the air will lead you to those exits. There is a safety information card if you've got pocket parachute for you to review. In the event of a watery evacuation, remove the pallet underneath your seat, but please do so only if told to do so. Remove the vest from the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle in front and fold it tight. Once you're outside the aircraft, you're going to pull down that red catch and place the vest manually in flight. Mary and Lori are going to come through the cabin and make sure that your seatbelt is fastened back to the tray table in the full upright lock position, and all those carrying items are stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the air around you. Smoking is never allowed aboard, that is including lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or just join a smoke detector in aircraft lavatories.
Okay, just make sure.
Federal aviation regulations require passengers.
Just if you'll do me a favor, make sure that's all out of the way of your legs, okay? Push it up underneath.
If you are traveling with a small child or someone needing special assistance, please make sure you put your mask on first before assisting them. Thank you for your attention. Now please sit back, relax, and enjoy our very quick 39-minute flight to Oakland. welcome to turn those large portable electronic devices on. Again, all of your portable electronic devices do need to stay in the airplane mode. The captain has asked the question to remain seated with our seatbelt fastened. We are going to ask you to do the same thing. Thank you. pleasure in Southwest Airlines. We'd like to welcome you to Oakland. Please remain seated until the captain arrives at the gate and turns that seatbelt sign off. Once he has, you can open the overhead bins. But please be careful, items do shift and it can fall out. You can use your cell phones now instead of them up there within reach. If you're connecting on to another Southwest flight, please check the terminal for gate and flight numbers. This is the termination of the flight number, so check around. Make sure you collected all your belongings. Hope you enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have an interest in air travel. We thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. We do apologize again for not being able to serve you this morning.
day.
Take care.
Bye.